सुस्वागतम, वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल द स्टूडेंट्स, डिग्नेटरीज एंड टीचर्स. ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फिजिक्स, यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ मुंबई एंड इंडियन नेशनल यंग एकेडमी ऑफ साइंसेज इन यास, आई वेलकम यू ऑल फॉर दिस एक्साइटिंग 1 week वर्कशॉप ऑन कंटिन्यूअस कॉम्पिटिटिव एग्जाम इन फिजिक्स टेस्ट सीरीज, एक्रोनिम एज कंसेप्ट्स. एज द नेम इटसेल्फ इज सेल्फ एक्सप्लेनेटरी, वी द रिसोर्स पर्संस आर गोइंग टू क्लैरिफाई कंसेप्ट्स ऑफ फिजिक्स along with problem solving skills in a given time in morning sessions. This will be followed by online assessment sessions in the evenings. As you know, competitive exams like NET, TET, GATE or JEST or any other institute entrance exams are like stepping stones for MSc students to define their career path in research or teaching positions. Unless you qualify at least one of these exams, it is extremely difficult to enter in mainstream research at premier institutes or universities. Hence, earlier we thought of doing this workshop in the month of May, just after MSc exams are over, to only Mumbai University students, limited to 100 participants. But because of this unfortunate COVID-19 pandemic situation, we are all in the lockdown or working from home. Nevertheless, we can take it as a blessing in disguise. It brought us to a bigger opportunity to take it online. With your overwhelming response, we received 1,840 registrations. Hence, we decided to go for YouTube live streaming. Here, I want to say that we are not claiming that after this 1 week of intense training, you are going to qualify all the competitive exams. No. But yes, we will try to orient you towards that mindset of problem solving with logical thinking. And at the end of the workshop, everybody should be able to say, have that belief that, yes, I can. You remember the Obama's campaigns doing a slogan during president elections that yes, we can. Similarly, and he proved it right. So similarly, you should have that belief. Yes, I can. Okay, this is only a pilot run. We may extend it to a year-long activity over weekends if we get the similar response and if resource persons are available. This we will announce in a later stage. Now, as we are doing it online, it's altogether a different experience for all of us. We will not be able to get the feedback about how much you received. Okay, so my request will be to take it as a virtual classroom and follow the steps of all the teachers. There may be technical difficulties because of internet connection or rainy seasons, etc. So please bear with us for that, if any, and we will try to do it the best from our side. With this, I wish you all a very exciting and productive week ahead. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah. I now request Professor Anuradha Mishra, Head Department of Physics, University of Mumbai, to please say a few words. Ma'am, over to you.
Honorable Dean, Science and Technology, University of Mumbai, Professor Anuradha Majumdar. Respected Professor C. Sharpa, Chair, Indian National Young Academy of Sciences. All the respected resource persons of the concept program. All the dignitaries from the university campus, my dear students of the University Department of Physics, and all the participants of Concepts program. On behalf of the University Department of Physics, I welcome you all to this 5-day program, which has been called Concepts, which stands for Continuous Competitive Exam in Physics Test Series, which will be held from July 20 to 25, as Dr. Vivek Parkar has just explained. In May 2021, our department will be completing 50 years since its inception, when it started under the leadership of Professor M.C. Joshi, who was the first head of the Department of Physics. Year 2020, which happens to be the golden jubilee year of the department, as we all realize now, will be remembered for many, many reasons, not all very pleasant. For example, loss of life, illness, hardships, struggles for survival, mental health issues, and for many other reasons, and also for a total transformation in our way of life. However, this year will also be remembered for the indomitable spirit of humankind and our ability to adapt to a new system. Our education system has also undergone a major transformation with the shift from offline to online mode, and the university department has also quickly adapted to the new way of teaching and learning. And I learned from messages I received from our students that some of our teachers have adapted quite well to this new system. However, apart from changing the system, the bigger challenge as we see today is to keep up our spirits and keep on moving towards our goals, whatever it is in life. This, the concept series, which was originally planned in 2016 by our young faculty members, is being initiated today in collaboration with Indian National Academy of Young Sciences, INYAS, during this difficult time for our own graduating students, with this aim in mind, to keep them motivated and to keep their spirits up. We had originally planned to do it for our own students with a strength of 250 only. However, as Dr. Parker explained, due to the overwhelming response that we received more, about 2,000 applications. We have decided to conduct it live on YouTube for the benefit of larger audience. Today we have 1991 participants, out of which 360 are from Mumbai, and a total of 472 from Maharashtra. And the rest are almost 1,500 participants are from other states all over India. As has been explained to you, the program has two parts. In the first part, there will be video sessions by resource persons, which will be available to all, anyone on YouTube channel. And in the afternoon, there will be online a test on the Moodle platform of the university. And this will be available only to the registered participants. I hope all of you participants will put in as much effort as our able resource persons from UDP, INYAS, and other institutions have put in, and you will derive maximum benefit from this program. I wish all the participants a very intense and enjoyable learning experience in the coming week. And I thank all the dignitaries for their valuable presence today. Before I end, I would like to extend a warm welcome to you all once again, and I would like to introduce our concept team members. So I hope they'll all keep their videos on and say a word to introduce themselves. Just say hello to introduce themselves. The organizers are Professor Chetan Gurada from University of Mumbai, and Dr. Vivek Parker and Dr. P.C. Raut from INYAS. The other resource persons are Dr. Siddharth Kasturirangan and Dr. Sajir Chako from University Department of Physics, Dr. V.K. Sharma from INYAS, Dr. Ajay Dev from IIT Roorkee. Dr. Ajay Dev and Dr. Vivek Parker are also alumni of our department. I would like to add that. Hello. Dr. Kiran Kolwankar from Junjunwala College.
Hello.
Dr. Ajay Dev.
Hello.
Dr. Ganesh Madkaikar from Ruparel College. Dr. V. A. Tanglekar from RCU Belgaum. So, once again, I welcome you all, and I request Dr. Parker to continue the process.
Thank you, ma'am, for your always encouraging words and all the support for this program. Now I request our Dean, Science and Technology, University of Mumbai, Professor Anuradha Majumdar, to deliver her address.
Professor Anuradha Mishra, Head of the Department of Physics, a very good morning to you, a very good morning to all resource persons of Concepts, all the faculty of Department of Physics of University of Mumbai, other faculty who have joined us today, and the dear students and participants who have joined not only from University of Mumbai, but rest of Maharashtra, as well as from other states. We are indeed very happy to know at such a phenomenal response which the department has received for this Concepts program. As you just now, Dr. Mishra, said, the University of the Department of Physics of University of Mumbai is in a leg up and run up to its completion of 50 glorious years of existence. And 2021 May would be a landmark year when it completes and celebrates its golden jubilee. I would like to take this opportunity to wish all the department faculty members, Head of the Department, Professor Mishra, who has been taking a lot of efforts for celebrating this landmark year, alumni, existing incumbent students, all other stakeholders who have been directly or indirectly associated with the department. Now, the department has planned a one-year-long lecture and webinar series, Gyan, which is a golden year alumni network to mark this occasion. I would request all other faculty members who've joined from affiliated colleges to please make avail of these webinars and try to bring as much traction to these webinars, because it will be our endeavor of outreach of the department and the University of Mumbai. The concepts endeavor, the program which is starting today and will continue for 5 days, is in collaboration with the Indian National Young Academy of Sciences, INYARS, and it is to prepare the young budding MSc physics students to prepare for competitive exams like GATE, NETSET, etc. I congratulate Professor Mishra to start off, because our main stakeholders are students, and if we can gear them up for higher education, gear them up for competitive exams, which Dr. Parker said is a threshold, is a stepping stone for students to go into academics and research, it will be a big help. I congratulate the team of Professor Mishra and Professor Gurada of your University of Mumbai, and Dr. Parker and Dr. Raut from INYARS. Thanks goes to the entire team, concepts team of resource persons and other faculty who have joined in to help, whether for IT support and other support. Now coming to the Department of Physics, in my past several months of joining in the dean's position, I found the Department of Physics to be the most prolific, along with the Department of Chemistry, having a very good faculty strength, excellent faculty strength, a very good demographic dividend of young faculty with the right academic acumen and research acumen. And that is what the strength of the Department of Physics is: very strong faculty and very good research outcomes in the past years consistently. The Department of Physics was established in May 1971, and the founder head of the department was Professor M.C. Joshi, who is a very renowned personality. I feel any academic organization is built by visionaries, and they are the ones which pave the path for the department to achieve glories. And this is for 5 decades, glory which the university has, the department has achieved, and it's dotted with several milestones and achievements. So the visionaries are the faculty, especially who are at the helm of the department, other faculty who have supported the teachers, the students, and the alumni who have always come back to the department to give back. There have been several stalwarts who have been part of the department and its development. Professor Arvind Kumar, Professor Rohini Godbole, who went on to win the top civilian award, that is a Padma Shri. Professor Abbas Rangwala, Professor D.C. Kothari, Professor S.B. Patel, Professor S.J. Gupta. We are indebted to these personalities, to these stalwarts, for taking this department to where it is today. And the legacy continues with Professor Mishra. The department became autonomous in 2013. Dr. Kakodkar was the first chairperson of the autonomous department, and the journey continued from 2013 with a greater academic flexibility which was offered because of its autonomous status. Now coming to you, my dear student participants, this is a very important concepts program which will not only gear you up for the technical part of physics, and the subjects have been enumerated in the flyer, but it will also help you plan to do better time management during these competitive exams. I would request you all to attend thoroughly with total cognitive attention to these speakers and try to gain maximum advantage for the same. Dear participants and students, you are the future of India. Our country is not only looking for eminent academicians in the future like you all, but also for innovators. So it is very important that not only do you prepare for these competitive exams, but try to build in a spirit of innovation, exploration, and enterprise, because the country needs self-sufficient conditions now. We've seen with the COVID-19 situation how the country has been looking for end-to-end indigenous manufacturing, innovation, more patents coming out of universities. So I would urge you to also build that spirit in you. And physics is one field which has myriad of applications across the verticals. With these words, I would wish the student participants the very best. And thank you, Professor Mishra, for inviting me to address this e-virtual gathering of mainly student participants. And thank you very much to the department. All the very best.
Thank you, ma'am, for the motivational words. Now I move on to the our chair of INEAS, Professor Chandrasekhar Sharma. He will deliver his address. Professor Sharma.
Thanks, Dr. Vivek, for inviting me to this inaugural address of this e-gathering. So, well, first, let me thank all the coordinators for arranging this wonderful workshop with the name of Concepts, Continuous Competitive Exams in Physics Test Series, which is jointly organized by INEAS with the University of Mumbai Department of Physics. And let me thank Professor Mazumdar for very insightful about the whole workshop, and Professor Anuradha Mishra for giving a brief about the department, which is of course a proud moment for any department to have such kind of workshops. Let me thank all the resource persons and other faculty of the Department of Physics, University of Mumbai, to come out and use this lockdown period for organizing such a wonderful program for the MSc students. Well, I think concepts always are related to the physics. I always related to concepts of physics by Professor H.C. Verma, and this is now another concept for MSc physics students. So, I am really glad to see the overwhelming response of close to 2,000 participants. And that's how when the event was planned, I think it was limited to 250 participants. But I think with the kind of response Dr. Vivek and his team got, it's quite good to see that we need such programs for our young students. And in fact, I was going through some of the social media messages also related to this workshop. And I see there is a lot of demand for such workshops in other subjects as well. So I'm sure that INEAS and INEAS other resource person will cater these demands in near future. This is a lockdown period, but I think as Dr. Vivek mentioned that we have transformed ourselves to this new system in a very quick manner. And this helped us to reach to a lot of people which was not possible in in-person gatherings. And that is why we see there are a lot of students connected to this platform across the states, not just only Mumbai or Maharashtra. And in fact, these videos will be available later also, so students can view and learn later as well. And I'm sure that participants will gain maximum out of these lectures and workshop. And they will be benefited for their competitive exams, which are coming in near future. As far as INEAS is concerned, Indian National Young Academy of Sciences, which was founded in 2015 by INSA, which is our parent academy, we are committed to such efforts to take the science or to make the young scientists more committed for the science education. And I'm sure our members will take more such efforts in near future. In fact, in this lockdown period, INEAS has organized many webinars on different topics, including on specific topics like COVID-19. We have a full Vigyan Setu webinar series in which eminent speakers participate after every 2 weeks. So we are quite innovative in that way in terms of our online outreach activities. And this is one such effort in which we are now targeting directly the MSc Physics students. And I'm sure that we will take these programs to other streams as well. with this, I again congratulate INEA's team and the Department of Physics, University of Mumbai, who came together to arrange such a wonderful workshop. And I'm sure that we will continue such efforts in future as well. Thank you, Dr. Vivek.
Thank you. Thank you, Professor Sharma. Now, thanks to INEA's also, which has given us the opportunity to people like me to contribute something back to the society. As mentioned by Chair, we all are doing several activities in our capacity. Now I request Professor Chetan Gurada to give the formal vote of thanks.
Thank you, Dr. Vivek. All the respected dignitaries, professors, HODs of various departments, my colleagues, students, participants and friends, I'm Chetan Gurada, Assistant Professor, Department of Physics, University of Mumbai. I'm happy to share that our department is celebrating its golden jubilee this year. I take this opportunity to perform the duty of proposing a vote of thanks on behalf of the team concept workshop. First of all, I am thankful to our Vice Chancellor, Professor Suhas Pednekar, for allowing us to perform this activity. I'm thankful to our Pro Vice Chancellor in Charge Registrar, Dean of Science and Technology, Professor Anuradha Majumdar Madam, for providing support. I'm thankful to INEA's Chair, Dr. Chandrasekhar Sharma, who have shown trust in us and allowed us to perform such activity in collaboration with Mumbai University for our student community. We are thankful to Professor Srivara Mangai and her UCC team for the Zoom and YouTube live arrangement. We are thankful to Professor Mandar Bhanuse for providing Moodle login support. I am thankful to all our head. I'm thankful to our head, Professor Anuradha Mishra, for showing interest and providing strong support and necessary help from the administration, various departments to arrange online webinar. I'm thankful to my colleagues for providing encouragement for such activities. I thank all administrative staff of my department and the university also for supporting us in a direct or indirect manner. Thanks are due to all resource persons, namely Dr. Parker, Dr. Raud, Dr. Kolvankar, Dr. Dev, Dr. Chako, Dr. Sharma, Professor Kanglekar, Professor Madkaikar, Professor Kasturi Rangan, and the backup team of Concept Workshop, who agreed to contribute for such noble cause and help our young generation to excel in life. And last but not least, I thank all the student participants. We wanted to stop around 250 students, but the response was such a huge that anyhow we have to stop at 2000 participants because of the limitation of the tools available for the online lecturing or online webcast. And these are the limitation of the software which make us stop around 2000. I thank you all who are directly and indirectly part of this event. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you, Professor Chetan Gurada. Now, this brings to a closure of our inauguration program. We will have two short lectures before we begin to our actual sessions on different subjects. So, before that, we have Professor Siddharth Kasturirangan have prepared some guidelines for the students. So, he will share his screen and show us the guidelines for the students.
Thank you, Dr. Vivek. Is my screen visible?
Coming. Okay. Yes.
Yeah. Hello, dear student participants, and welcome to the concept series. These are just a few guidelines on what is expected, what should be expected by you, and how we have to conduct these 5 days with your help and cooperation and support. Okay. So as it has already been told to you that we have this workshop for 5 days, 6 days rather, 20th to 25th July. Out of that, the sixth day, there will be a feedback and interactive session. The information about this will be passed to you during the week. Every day in the morning session around 10 to 12:30, we have two lectures on two different topics of physics, and Basically, this will be directly broadcast on YouTube, so you can join it directly on YouTube, like many of you have joined today. And in the afternoon session, that is 2 p.m. onwards, it is not a live or a classroom type of session. Rather, you can log in to the Moodle and you can attempt the class test. If for some reason you are unable to do so on the same day, or you feel that after listening to the lecture you need certain preparation, the test will be available on Moodle for 48 hours, so that even on the next day or whenever you feel you are prepared, you can try to attempt that within the next 48 hours. However, once you have started the test, it has to be finished within 1 hour. This is because you can get a feel for the time management part as well. These are a few important things during the YouTube lecture sessions, the YouTube live lecture sessions. If you have any questions, then you can type it in the live chat box directly, or you can note down the question at your end and you can contact the individual teachers. We will be providing the contact details, so each individual teacher can be contacted directly. Or if it, the question is of a general nature, you can write to the email ID concepts@physics.mu.ac.in, which you are already receiving the messages from this ID, so you can contact directly on that. A request for all the participants, that whenever we join a live meeting, normally there is a tendency to write a hi or good morning. Please do not do that. It will be detrimental, in the sense we will find it difficult to sift through and find the actual questions which are coming up. So there is a kind request that please do not post any kind of message on the YouTube live chat. If this is followed, then it will be good for all the participants. Regarding the test session, that is the afternoon session, I will just describe briefly the procedure which you have to follow. All of you must have received a login ID for the Moodle website of the university, that is eclipse.mu.ac.in. You can enter your username and password, which has been sent to you by email. It will bring you to this particular page. And you can hover over the icon of My Courses, and it will show all the courses for which you are registered. If you have been in the past a Mumbai University student registered for a Moodle course, it will show the full list. Otherwise, in most of the cases, it will just show the concepts course. You can click on the concepts and it will take you to the concepts homepage. In the concepts homepage, if you scroll down, you will find that different sections are there for different topics, and there is a quiz attached to each section. So you can just click on the blue colored link for the quiz, and it will take you to the main page of that quiz, where there are some important instructions. So you are requested that you can read the instructions very carefully. It is regarding the time duration, number of questions and marks and negative marking scheme, etc. And also the lower part of this will show you from what time and till what time that particular quiz will be open. So within that time duration, you can log in at any time and attempt for the quiz. Time limit will be for 1 hour. So these are a few of the things which are basically there. So you can actually use this in a very wise manner by planning it carefully at your end. Thank you very much, and very happy learning to all of you from this course. Thank you.